When you've used up that roll of Scott paper towels, don't let that empty tube go to waste. Reuse it to store plastic grocery bags. Here's what you do. Fold up the plastic bag and stuff them inside the empty paper towel tube. This makes it easier to get them out one at a time. Then all you do is pull one out when you need a liner for a waste basket or a paper shredder bin. The tube is compact enough so you can just toss it in a drawer or under the kitchen sink. So storage is easy too.